position of full health here.
My God, his body,
now and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months after joining the company.
I agree, the beast was born for this, folks. I won't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes, I might take issue with Brock's tactics. Like the time at the Royal Rumble, when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won the match. Still, there's no questioning his ability.
What do you have on Brock Lesnar?
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Well, King, you said you're not going to question Brock Lesnar's ability, and you shouldn't. But you shouldn't question his tactics either. No matter what it might look like, and no matter what you or anyone else might think, Brock,
hey, this may bang,
and he escapes with the kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Oh, the reversal by